is my delight to be with you today. I'm Kim Lopez, corporal with Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office. I'm absolutely excited to teach you about a brand new tool for your tool belt. This goes out to all firefighters, first responders, sheriff's deputies, and EMSA, any emergency medical technicians. This very valuable referral is for you to give people. It actually teaches them how to fish rather than giving them a fish. So how this works is Project 66 started 7 years ago in Arcadia, Oklahoma on Route 66. They are now serving all of Edmond, and they're located in Edmond, all of Luther, all of Jones, and Arcadia. Agreed to take you as a referral base to send people to Project 66 who need groceries. Within the walls of this amazing more than a food pantry, people can come here on your referral and get 2.5 weeks worth of groceries every single month. Now, even if they are not from those locations I mentioned, Project 66 will honor your referral anywhere in Oklahoma. So if you encounter anyone who needs groceries, give them one of these referral cards. These are being delivered to your department in December, and they can come here and get groceries. Now, the first time that they come from anywhere in Oklahoma to Project 66, they will get 2.5 weeks worth of groceries. They will be networked back to the nearest regional food bank near where they live. This is English on the front, Spanish on the back, so it is helpful to you to hand out as a resource to anyone you meet. This is not a magic ticket. If you want to take a picture of this with your phone and communicate the phone number to help someone or email this to someone, you're welcome to do that. They can get just as much help. I want to introduce to you right now the director, the program director for Project 66. Please meet Stephanie Nichols.
Hi, Kim. Thank you so much for having us today. I just want to tell you about Project 66. We are in Edmond. We are located at 2612 South Kelly. That's just north of the post office at 33rd and Kelly. Our hours are Mondays and Thursdays from 10 until noon, and again from 6 until 8. We ask that our clients bring a copy of their current utility bill for address verification, and then each time they come each month, we ask that they bring their photo ID as well.
Thank you, Stephanie. This is a delight to work with Project 66. I also want to tell you that these are good for frail, homebound elderly, so their caregiver can come on their behalf, prove their zip code, and get emergency groceries and every month as they need them. So these are also a wonderful resource for your community. We have these in white. They're located at your SALT Council meetings. You can contact me at 713-1950 to find out when and where the SALT Seniors and Law Enforcement Council meetings are. The white ones are referrals from SALT Council members. These can be handed to homeless people. Homeless people don't have a home, but they do have an address, and Project 66 can serve them as well. Should you have any questions, you're welcome to call Project 66 or call my office at 713-1950. Thank you.